black is so fake right now. It's like motherfuckers only care when it's time for somebody to die and the cameras to show. It's like, bro, motherfuckers is out here showing every day that they need help. It's in the music and we only listen to it to these die. It's like, bro, everybody out here need fucking help, and everybody walking around this motherfucker like they got it all together.
I'll be the first.
Everybody walking, and then the second time, like, bro, Dwight Howard cried on TV, right? They called the soft. What the fuck he was going through on the inside? He had to fucking hold on to where he fucking cried in front of 20 million people. How about somebody ask that question? Being black is so fake right now.
Yeah!
Niggas, I remember OTF Boona 300, nigga. In the bullpen. He was skinny, though. He hadn't put no weight on. He just got out. We was both locked up at the same time, so he went down to the joint. Remember, I just got out 4 years myself. 4 years ago, I beat my case. Right? Boona did a little time. Got out here a little cocky now. He be all a little Durk video. I'm just watching a little nigga. Like, look at this nigga. So now I hit him up, like, bro, this brother up, I'm like, he don't even respond. I'm like, look at niggas get fake. Since Durk put some money in your hand, Boona 300, now you don't know JG no more, huh? So now, hey, Boona 300, cause somebody that know you, Boona, is watching me right now, and they gonna tell you I'm speaking about you. So OTF Boona 300, you don't know me, bro. You don't remember JG, huh? You don't remember us being in Division 1 and you being scared, and me and bro being in the bullpen turned up, and you sitting there all quiet and shit, nigga? Days, huh? You know what I'm saying? You had a long little lock, little skinny nigga with your little folder and a bullpen trying to hope you beat your case and get back. You was nice, nigga. Real bro was acting ignorant in that bitch, boy. And BD stunner rate, nigga. I ain't around no nigga, boy. Niggas hoes, boy. Real bro, real life gangster, nigga. You niggas bitches, nigga. Right, you better go try to slide on me from behind or something.
Yeah, you should have a bitch. Man, if you can fight right, you know I beat the motherfucking Boona off your name, nigga. Nigga, don't call no nigga I know. Don't go call no Bldm or none of that. Bldm can't do tell me shit, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. Bldm is Bldm, nigga. I'm Rashad Jamal, nigga. You niggas need to fuck down these, nigga. Just like Bldm ain't finna go tell you niggas when I'm telling you, nigga, so Bldm can't come tell me shit. Stop trying to reach out to him and man with your little brother on with him, yo, nigga. Fuck you, old ass nigga, niggas, bitches. You niggas sitting here instigating the violence, nigga. That's what I'm on, nigga. You don't be getting out of jail acting like you somebody. Nah, I remember your ass being scared in jail, nigga. What the fuck you talking about, nigga? I wasn't locked up with Durk, but I was locked up with Durk past through that bitch. I was on decks with Durk, boy. Boona, I was the court with you, boy. All the time in 2012, nigga. 2012, nigga, I come in the pocket on 30 minutes, nigga. One love to the back. Fuck you talking about? Nigga, we flying decks to that bitch. Sitting cocky. Hey, folks, send that bitch up. They just stand folks in there, boy. You wasn't active at the dog, boy. Niggas only acting when they get out of jail and get around guns, nigga. Fuck out of here, nigga. I was locked up. And I seen niggas shaking their boots. Fuck out of here, boy. No ass niggas. Niggas, what, y'all wasn't trying to fight the CO's? None of that shit either, nigga. Yeah, nigga, run my name. JG, Division 1, Division 9, 2012, 2016. Build the coordinator, gang to the school. Five niggas know who I am, but I'm playing with you. What are you talking about? Oh ass nigga, you were never active, nigga. I was politic with all the BDs and that bitch, boy. There was old business and you wasn't one of them, Boona 300. See what I'm saying? But you niggas wanna get out and instigate the violence. You see what I'm saying? Niggas wanna get out and keep the violence going. Y'all got all that money, nigga, get some million. Y'all got millions, get that shit back to the city. How about going to buy O Block back and teaching all the BDs and O Block and 600 and the Lamb? Memo all you niggas. Man, pick y'all people up. Nigga, if you a GD and you out south and all that shit, nigga, pick your people up. Fuck where the big guys at, G. Fuck, pick y'all people up, G. You feel me?
Yeah! Like, now, I'm on hot, nigga, what's the vibe? Every nigga that say my name gon' die. Nigga, rockin', send him to the sky. Bitch, like how, like what, like why? Off the dotty, face that shit. I bitch, milk that bitch. If I want it, I'll take that shit. For the value of life, I'll take that shit. Free local, you know that's the rip. Throwing a four, don't drop my shit. In the heat, I'm throwing like six. I'm running up, watching run each trip. All niggas wanna be 41K. I'm throwing 41 shots with the stick. And I don't care if I don't let my knock on me. Handy minute, I'm getting fit. Born like Allen when I got the knocker. I ain't playing out, ooh, that's a rim. And these out niggas really be internet demons attached to the net like a rim. I'm with some oodies that throw in a brim. Fuck your day, yeah, they resting in piss.
Run through the option, all I see is red in this 40. Gonna hit him and make that boy trip.
Turn on Sammy and Predator. I'm real, I got the gun in the sweater. Pull up with Tyler, go right on the stretcher. I call the bitch, you might aim at his neck. Pull up.